Level-headed buyers have taken to social media today slamming inconsiderate buyers who have stripped shelves bare over coronavirus lockdown fears. Brits have taken panic buying to the next level as fighting and screaming were reported in supermarkets across the country following the coronavirus outbreak. Panic buying has got so out of control that supermarkets have had to enforce rationing on sought-after items such as pasta, toilet roll, and cleaning products. Yesterday, Daily Star Online reported Aldi shoppers were flocking to queue up outside shops before they opened, and today, consumers have reported beer shortages in Tesco's aisles. Level-headed buyers have taken to social media today slamming inconsiderate buyers who have stripped shelves bare. Their concerns suggest the situation is getting worse, with reports of people fighting, screaming, and mass traffic in and outside stores. One Twitter user said, "Apparently someone got tasered in my local shop yesterday and then a fight broke out in Aldi across the road. I think the police were called, the world has gone mad." While a second joked, "About to go to Aldi, will I return with any of the items on my list? Will I return at all or will I be sacrificed in a fight for the last packet of fusilli? Only time will tell." With a third adding, "In the queue at a supermarket now and a woman is screaming at the cashier because she dropped eggs and broke them. I can't believe this is happening." While a fourth added, "People have been fighting before the store is even open. Can everyone start shopping responsibly please?" Asda, Sainsbury's, Tesco and Morrisons have now implemented measures to restrict shoppers from buying items. Customers will be limited in buying loo roll, sanitizing spray, pasta and other dried foods as shoppers rush to stockpile in case of self-isolating.